I'm Patrick Walker. I'm from the Patrick Walker Trio, named after me because my name is Patrick Walker.
When I was a bachelor, young and airy, hearty was I.
I'm from Sheffield, Yorkshire, in the United Kingdom. I play violin, I play guitar, mandolin, banjo, things with strings.
Wet and weary, it's wet and weary do I come.
A lot of the music we play is Irish music. We play a few Irish songs, a few Scottish songs, a few English songs, songs of love, songs of tragedy. The Irish and the Scottish do have a talent for sad songs, sad song, mournful songs, sad songs of lost love.
But when the tie ask her that question, it's husband dear now, come.
I play traditional folk music with a great, great flute player, his lovely feel, lovely, beautiful feel to his music, Mr. Ivan Bilic, and I play music with a guy, great natural musician, very talented man, Mr. Hervé Sudar, and I feel like a very lucky boy to be playing such great music with such great people.
My name is Hervé Sudar, I come from Zagreb, Croatia. I play bouzouki and guitar in the Patrick Walker Trio. I met Patrick Walker at a session in Zagreb, so that was the first time I ever saw him. And he just grabbed the fiddle, I think it was my fiddle, and I was blown away by the way he played, and still blown away today by the way he plays, and will be blown away for the next 100 years, I hope. So come to our show and come and see Pat play and do his best and see what he can do. I think he's amazing, so we'll try and back him up.
I'm Ivan Bilic and I play flute and whistles in Patrick Walker Trio, and I'm honored and privileged to play with such a lovely musicians such as Hervé and Patrick. The first time I heard Irish music was 15 years ago. There was one band in Zagreb played Irish music, which was formed by Johnny Brennan, Irishman who lived in Zagreb at that time. And I fell in love with it and started to play tin whistles, and soon moved to flute. Fell in love in Irish traditional music, but also other various kinds of ethno music. But Irish music stayed first love.
Come to our gig, we are a great show, the best band in the world. Thank you.
Songs of death, songs of despair, and we try and capture all that. We try and send our audience home full of death and despair. It's great. I've had a long, interesting, sometimes successful musical career, and it's still going. And I'm not dead yet.
Yeah.